Good. Thank you so very much, Dr. Fernandez. My apologies. We have our wonderful board trustee, Ms. Paula Jones. Please give her a warm welcome. At this time, we'll have Director Morales, who will be reading words out of her.
You know, I want to thank the entire faculty of Henry Steiner High School, the administrative team, the entire support staff, parents, you know, today. It takes an entire village to raise a child. And today, we acknowledge these wonderful students that our acting superintendent said, these students in front of us who are going to earn their hard-earned high school diploma. Back in 2018, they graduated from a wonderful eighth grade, and in 2019, they entered this great institution, Henry Steiner High School. And back in March of 2020, we were told, students, we love you dearly, but you got to go home, you all need to be safe, because right now we're going through some pandemic. And we all thought that we'd be back in 2 weeks, never thinking that we'd be exactly a year and a half. 3 or 4 days ago, when you were freshmen walking this building, today, earning a high school diploma, congratulations, we look forward to your continued success, and it's my honor to be here today with you. Thank you very much.
My music teachers, Mr. Fuentes and Mr. Luquette, for teaching me so much about music and letting me spend lunch with them, to my guidance counselor, Ms. Madison, for being one of my biggest cheerleaders in Snyder, to my good friend, Isra, for inspiring my speech, and my, the biggest thank you to my local band instructor, Mr. DeVito, for kickstarting my journey into the person I am today. Thank you.
At this time, we are going to ask my vice principal to join me, as well as our acting superintendent, Dr. Norma Fernandez. Let's give a round of applause again for all of our wonderful graduates.
Arena Ben Saini.
Segundo por baixo.
Yeah. Joseph Testament. Karin Pasha. Brielle Turner. Anna Urbina. Jahaira Vance.
Thank you.
attended Lincoln Alliance,